and memories of Ray. Winner is...
Michael, my friend, I am beat.
Building on the farm.
Oh, how old is it?
I don't know exactly, but you could ask my dad. He loves talking about the history of this place.
But you could ask my dad.
What truth? That we'd all be better off if you left?
No, here? That you don't trust me with your son.
Clegg, are you going to keep pushing this? Clegg.
Yesterday, you see, I happened to be watching this one show, and the topic was mothers and daughters involved in the same men.
Very interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Very
involved in the same men.
Very interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Me and Franklin get two rooms.
Two rooms? Wow.
Yeah, one here in and one in Mommy's new house.
I still think that Ben could just be snapping under the pressure of everything that's happened.
I don't know,
Meg. I mean, think about what the man has been through this past year.
I hope it makes you realize that you can count on Cole coming home.
It does. I'll tell you something. I really needed that tonight.
I wish all that for you, Caitlin. All that and more.
I don't know if I'll ever stop hoping Cole... I don't know if I can ever stop loving Cole, no matter what he's doing. Thank you, Jude.
That plan is going to work, that Caitlin is just going to give her baby to us.
And you're not so confident.
If you had a child, would you be so quick to give it up?
Annie is only my niece. I would never, ever, ever give her up, ever.
I can finally introduce you guys.
Oh.
Emily. Wait, hold. You two already know each other?
Know her? Sean, you're dating my daughter.
Is this, Maria with you and Ben?
The one and only.
Huh. That's the same white dress she has on in Ben's portrait of her?
Yeah, just put that away. I don't want to think about Maria and that night.
Okay. Sure, whatever you want.
What do you want?
I've been looking everywhere for you. What are you doing in here?
Sorry, Helen.
Well, you know you have no business being in Mr. Truman's room. Come on, come with me.
But...
No, back to your room. Come on.
Huh?
Hmm.
God. It's her.
Lourdes, get off me, Lourdes. Lourdes, now.
Watch.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'll check it out. Just, but don't look, okay?
Mr. Evans, are you sure Mrs. Evans is coming?
Well, she was supposed to meet me here. I don't know what could have happened to her. Trusted. Of course you can. Then where the hell is she?
Hired you to go after me. Did you hear me?
I don't know.
My money was wired to me, and I got my instructions through a fax machine.
What did the fax say?
It said get a hair sample from you and an overnight at your P.O. box on Beach Boulevard. And then, keep tailing you until further instructions.
Wait a second, you were paid to get a hair sample? I mean, give me a break.
It's true. I swear.
Can I offer you a glass? You must be dying of thirst. Literally. Go ahead, Ben. Take it. It's okay. No? Well, you don't want it. Down the hatch, eh? So refreshing. Well, cheerio, Ben. It's time for my afternoon dip in the ocean.
Life has been an absolute whirlwind. I'm happy beyond my wildest dreams. Until now. I never knew what love was really like, but now we have this wonderful secret. Our secret. Who would have imagined it would turn out this way?
Tally-ho.